Across the gauntlet, Doc?
Ah! All right, let's do a thing!
Are you sure you're not related to Lady Rainicorn?
All right, dude, then let's bounce!
Aw, man, don't let creeps like that get you down. This place is crazy, Finn. These trials are designed to test your will as well as your strength, apparently. The only way to win is to never give up. So let's go get that book and get out of here.
Aw, Lady Rainicorn would love this view.
Back off, man. I'll mess you up.
Check it out. I'm a trampoline.
Come here whilst I smosh your nosh.
Yeah, those are real cute transformations, Beast Boy, but call me when you can turn yourself into an entire brass band, okay?
Dad, is that you? No, wait. Mom? Man, this is making my brain tired.
Don't worry, Mama. Just leave it to Jake.
Doopy doopy doo. Doubled up for you.
Dude, this place is pretty high. Can't I just stretch us up with my stretchy body?
Dude, this stuff is bunk.
Dude, why don't we hide in a hole? Then when the enemy says, hey, are you in that hole? I punch them down into the hole, and when they land, you can punch them again just to be safe.
We can call it Jake Hole.
This doesn't feel too right, dude.
Finn, are you sure your inside voice doesn't have a case of poo brain?
Finn, why don't we try the crouching tiger move?
Future Jake, I'm kind of a big deal.
Half Jake, half dolphin. All awesome.
Hang on, dude.
Weird. I got stuff to do. Smell you later.
He's getting his powers back. Weird.
Hey, check it out. I don't even need to walk anymore. Time to roll.
Hey, Finn. You okay?
Hey, guess I'm not the weirdest creature to ever drive this thing.
Hey, hey, back off!
Hey, little fella, you look hungry.
You hungry?
Yeah, you're hungry.
Hey, watch this! Hey, you! I'm gonna mess you up in the name of justice!
Good point. I'll probably be more useful later.
Me too, boy. Me too. We did something to do with going up, somehow.
I don't recall this place at all. I don't know, I was down the tree right now. How'd you get down there?
Well, I gotta introduce you to Slime Princess.
I have an idea, Finn. Why don't I shrink down inside your belly for Belly of the Bro Mode?
I know you're holding out on me, Beemo. Time to unleash the power.
I like this guy. He knows a fool when he sees one.
I'm Future Jake. I came back to help you out, you know? Because I did it before.
I'm gonna go take a quick nap.
What?
Horses are hard.
Horses are hard.
I'm just trying to remember.
And I'm running away. This is part of my plan.
I'm pretty sure we survived this.
Or like, at least I'm sure I do.
I really could go for an everything burrito right now. I miss you, everything burrito.
I totally knew that would happen.
Sabía que eso iba a pasar.
It's Jake times two.
It sort of looked like if the Ice King and his skeleton had a baby.
Weird.
Let's get this party started.
Look out, dude. He's all spinny, and I think his arm is a laser or whatever.
More enemies.
Oh, dude. Look out for the ogre.
Aw, man.
Oh, I see. I have no idea what it is.
Oh, no, wait. Now I do. Run!
Okay, Beemo. Let's see what you can really do.
Okay, dude. Hop in me and let's smash that stupid sideways tree.
One more for the treasure pile.
Ooh, neat.
Oh, climbing is hard.
Ready, Finn?
Ready for drilling and chilling. Baking pancakes, making bacon pancakes. I take some bacon and I put it in a pancake. Baking pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancake!
And Kyridian is that way.
So you beat these gnomes kinda easy. They're lame.
Stay focused, Finn. We can do this.
Suit yourself.
That's it. I'm gonna bark 'em. Woof, 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 woof.
The lich made the gravity go all flip-flop.
Now what are we gonna do?
Then hurry up before this whole place goes boom.
Then let's go.
Here you go. Stand on that.
That totally ducked.
This guy's a total patoot.